Aiden, with the teams there, just getting everybody fired up as people can drive through. Reed, this is a great idea.
Indeed, it really is. We've got the J-Town Marching Chargers here, people driving through. We're celebrating Founders Day with Yum Brands. Can we strike up the J-Town Marching Band?
Yes, we can.
Have at it. I'm going to go over here and talk to Laura Miello. And oh, we got Crispy Chicken with us and Stan Sigwald from Dare to Care. Okay, guys, this is a big deal today.
It is.
Thank you, Yum Brands, for celebrating your 18th anniversary.
18th anniversary of raising 18,000 pounds of food, almost 9 tons to go directly to Dare to Care.
Now, Stan, for you, this means 9 tons of food is what we're shooting for.
And this gets out into the community right away to families that need it.
How long has Dare to Care been here for people that may not know?
Well, it started in 1969. This community started it, and events like this keep it going.
Okay, Laura, let's let people know what we'd like them to do. It's an all-day event. The mayor's coming out here about 10 this morning.
Absolutely. Mayor's joining us with some cans. He's going to bring 18, too. But bring as many as you can. Drive on through. Drop them off on your way to work, at lunchtime, on your way home tonight, whenever you can. We would appreciate any and all donations.
Just come on by the Yum Brands headquarters here. Big white building, you see it from the expressway. Happy Founders Day to Yum Brands. We're proud of you here in Louisville, and I know, Stan, it's going to be a big day for you.
It is. We're excited about this. Thank you.
Okay. Hey, back to you, Derek and Claudia, with more here on GMK.
Thanks so much, Reed. We hope everybody gets out there. Well, time for today's answer.